Spain's coronavirus curve has continued to flatten, prompting the government to announce a four-phase plan to lift its lockdown and return to normal life by the end of June. More than 213,000 people in the country have been infected by COVID-19. That has killed around 24,000 others.